It doesn't matter the person who gains education is girl or boy. A warm good morning to one and all present here. Myself, Avani Kulkarni from 8B, standing before you to deliver a speech on Savitribai Phule. As I says early, the gender doesn't matter to gain education. The person who convert his words in reality is Savitribai Phule. Savitribai Phule was social reformer, poet and educationalist. She was born on 3rd January 1831 in Satara. She is regarded as the first female teacher in our India. She set up first school for girls in 1848 in Pune. She is considered as female right. She gave with. She is considered as pioneer of a female right movement. Phule was one of the pillars for supporting her in spreading awareness of female right movement. And she passed away in 1897 due to plague disease. At last, I would like to say that some words of Savitribai Phule. Education is great equalized and it takes out us from log caves. Thank you.